9 Best Foods to Eat in the Morning. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. May sound like an old wives' tale at this point, but some time-honored beliefs are worth the hype. In order to avoid potential brain fog induced by low blood sugar, you need breakfast. Starting off the day with a full, nutrient-dense meal also allows you to keep making better choices throughout the day, including zapping those late-night snack cravings. A healthful breakfast is one that contains nutritious foods that provide energy and make a person feel full, which can help prevent overeating later in the day. In this video, watch about the best foods to eat in the morning. 1. Oatmeal. Oatmeal is a nutritional powerhouse. It contains beta-glucan, which is a thick, sticky fiber that helps a person to feel full for longer and may also lower cholesterol. One study revealed that people who ate oatmeal for breakfast felt fuller and ate less at lunchtime than people who ate cornflakes. This was particularly true in people who were overweight. 2. Eggs. Full of vitamins A, D, and B12, eggs are an inexpensive and nutrient-dense ingredient. 2 large eggs contain more than 50% of the choline you need each day, which affects memory, mood, and muscle control. Just one egg has about 8 grams of protein as well. Nearly everything in our bodies requires protein, such as our skin, blood, and bones. Protein takes longer to digest than carbs, keeping you fuller, longer. Make breakfast a combo of filling fiber and lean protein, like scrambled eggs on whole grain toast with sliced tomato or a spinach broccoli mushroom omelet. Or grab a couple of hard-boiled eggs if you're on the go. 3. Nuts and nut butter. If a person does not eat animal products, eating nuts is another excellent way to get enough protein. Nuts also contain antioxidants, magnesium, potassium, and heart-healthful fats. According to a 30-year-long study in the New England Journal of Medicine, people who consumed nuts 7 or more times per week had a 20% lower risk of death compared to people who did not eat nuts. 4. Seeds. Sesame, chia, sunflower, pumpkin, flax. The list of great-for-you seeds goes on. Add them to cereal, smoothies, puddings, and even baked goods. Just 1 ounce can contain 10 grams of protein. The zinc, magnesium, iron, and calcium in seeds will help you stay healthy and boost immunity. Seeds also contain soluble fiber that can help lower your bad cholesterol, LDL, while increasing good cholesterol, HDL. The combination of protein and fiber is really optimal when it comes to preventing a blood sugar spike and subsequent crash. 5. Coffee. Drinking coffee with breakfast is popular due to its caffeine content. Coffee also offers other health benefits due to its antioxidants, which help fight inflammation. One review from the American Diabetes Association suggests that drinking either regular or decaffeinated coffee could decrease the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. The researchers also suggested that some components of coffee improve glucose metabolism. 6. Bananas. Bananas help you fill up and come in their own portable packaging. The folate and vitamin B6 in bananas aid in the production of serotonin, which can help improve mood and reduce anxiety. The soluble fiber will also help lower cholesterol by removing it from your GI tract and preventing it from moving into your bloodstream. For an extra heart-healthy boost, slice bananas on top of morning oats with a tablespoon of chia seeds or walnuts. 7. Berries. Berries of all kinds, such as blueberries, strawberries, raspberries, and blackberries, are an excellent way to start the morning. They are low in calories, high in fiber, and contain disease-fighting antioxidants. A study from the American Heart Association showed an association between a higher intake of the antioxidants found in berries with a lower risk of heart attack in young women. 8. Avocados. These fruits have a unique mix of heart-healthy fats, water, and dietary fiber. That combo enhances feelings of fullness, making you less likely to overeat throughout the rest of the day. A winning breakfast combo? Avocado toast, which packs B vitamins and minerals from both avocado and whole grains. Bonus points if you put an egg on it for extra protein. The unsaturated fats in avocado are also linked to a decreased risk of heart disease, lifestyle-related cancers, and diabetes. 9. Sweet potatoes. Just one medium-sized sweet potato provides almost 400% of your daily vitamin A. Its orange flesh is rich in beta-carotene, which is crucial for immunity. A single sweet potato also contains 15% of our daily recommended fiber intake, which can lower LDL cholesterol levels and boost your GI health. Use sweet potato as a swap for your usual morning bread, bagel, or muffin.